Dr. Mott, and thank you very much for coming today.